guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be reviewing this K Beauty Kajal. So if you're interested in this review, then continue watching. So firstly, K Beauty is from Katrina Kaif, as you all know by this time already. So this is called K Beauty 24 hours lasting transfer proof smudge proof whole star kajal enriched with chamomile plus ceramide, and this is the outer packaging, and at the back they have like few details mentioned about the product, and they have also mentioned manufacturing date and the expiry date. So this kajal contains 0.35 grams and this is how the kajal looks like. It's a retractable kajal. This is in the shade spade, which is mentioned at the top of this packaging. This kajal is cruelty free, vegan and paraben free as well. As this kajal is enriched with chamomile and ceramide, it keeps your eyes very cool and refreshed and also gives that nourishment to your eyes. And I have been using this kajal for 2 months now, and I don't know why I didn't do detailed review on this kajal. So today I sat and I wanted to tell you guys how good this kajal is, and also it's very affordable and pocket friendly as well, which retails for 249 rupees, which is a big steal deal because it's an amazing kajal which lasts longer and it's smudge proof, waterproof, whatever they claim, it does the job, you guys, because without like trying or without using, I don't do any sort of review or I don't make a video on a particular product. So this kajal is super duper black and it's very soft and very gentle on our eyes. As you can see right here, it just swipes and gives that proper darkest pigmentation, and once it sits on eyes, it does not move. I have oily eyelids, and till I remove this kajal, it does not move from my lower lashes, which I have applied like this. And for the staying part, it's very long lasting. If you apply it on the lower lashes like this, on the lower lash line, it will stay for long. But if you only apply it on the waterline, just on the waterline, it won't stay for that long, but on the lower lashes, it stays for the best time. If you like to apply thick eyeliner on the upper lash line, you can use this because the tip is not that sharp, so you get that thick eyeliner effect. And if you're going for winged liner, then the wing also becomes thick, so you need to like adjust with your concealer or anything if you like really want to use this as a eyeliner. So this is how the tip looks like. It's not that sharp. As you can see, my liner, like I have just extended my lower lash line like this and have just made the wing. So wing is little bit thick, it's not like too thin, but I really don't mind because I like it this way. So it's up to you, like however you want, you can use it. And for this smudge proof test, you can see it right here, it does not move whatsoever. Like I'll show you guys everything in close up, but yeah, this is how it sets once it all settles. Okay, now let's see the demo of the kajal and smudge proof waterproof test. We'll be right back. review on this K-Beauty Kajal. Will definitely suggest you guys to try this kajal. It's an amazing kajal, affordable, pocket friendly, it's long lasting. And what else do we need for this range? I really love this kajal, and if you're working for a long time, this is the best kajal, you guys. You don't have to like touch up. Yeah, with that being said, I'll wrap this video. I really hope this video was helpful, and if you're new here, this is Pavitra Iyer. Take a moment to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell beside the subscribe button so that you won't miss any of my future videos. I'll see you all in my next video super soon. Thank you all so much for watching.